Opium Red is all about Shanghai. It's about Shanghai before 48, where the city was divided into Russian, French, German sectors, where there was all these small narrow alleys, and then there was another alley and another one and another one. And it was like kind of a labyrinth of small streets. This is my imagination about Shanghai before 48.